Yo, 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 what's happening? So today, people, yes, we are officially going to Peterborough to the passport office to get my sister's passport done. Yes, we are officially going today. Trains are running. Ticket office ain't open, but can get train tickets from the machines. My first time going to Peterborough, so don't really know what it's like, don't know much about it, but hopefully it's good and it's a good experience. But anyways, hope you all have a great Wednesday, and I'll be vlogging most of the journey, so keep watching and peace. Yo, just a quick update. So, I'm officially ready now. She is officially ready. So, we're gonna make our way to the train station. Let's go. Peace out. On the way.
Well, it's better than bloody nothing.
Thank you.
Grandma,
yeah.
Yo, what's up, people? So yes, currently in Peterborough at the passport office. My sister's in the office now, getting her interview over and done with. I'm busting for the toilet, but they won't even let me through. I can't leave without her, so I just gotta wait it out. I'm dancing around here, like, you know, when you're doing a dance turn of Romeo, Romeo. I piss in your face for self-defense. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's a bit like that, really. But yeah, once she's finished in the own passport office behind me, I'm gonna check out Peterborough United FC's ground. See what it's like. I've been in the shopping centres in Peterborough. It's pretty awesome. It's a lot better than back home in Nottingham. I've enjoyed my day out here in Peterborough. It's absolutely amazing. It's much better than being in Nottingham, you know. When you get used to seeing the same old shit every day, and then you come out here and you see all new things and experience all new things, it's just, you know, amazing. Get out there, enjoy life while you still can, experience new things, travel to new cities, experience what it's like, atmosphere. It's amazing here. Can't say anything bad. We've had a good experience. So yeah, for now, peace out. Peace. You gotta love this shopping centre. KDFC. We're the land of the poshers. You know, Sir Alex Ferguson's son. We're Darren Ferguson, Sir Alex Ferguson's very son, manages this very posh club. And yeah, it's a good club. They're doing well in League One. Good team, good players, done well to pick themselves up over the years after relegations and promotions. But yeah, all the best to Peterborough United FC, and all the best in League One, and all the best for the rest of the season and next season. Peace out. I don't think you can go any further though. That's one. My life was on the line again. There, just for a moment. Man's stuck on the toilet, man. Because it was engaged for about over an hour, someone must been having a hell of a time in it. Someone must have been having a shit or bloody landing a scorcher or having a party in it. While you stood outside dancing about, crossing your legs for a bloody half an hour or so, and acting as if you're performing a bloody hour's dance moves with your legs crossed. But then again, that manner, finally get to fill your uses.
We have an additional stop today due to an earlier cancellation. We are now stopping at Bingham.
As an additional stop to
our next station will be Bingham.
But yeah, I had an amazing time in Peterborough today. Absolutely loved it. It's a new city for me. A few hiccups with the toiletries and the dancing cross legs and S Club 7 and nightclubs and all that. Other than that, it's been good. You know, you've got to follow the sequence, you got to search through a maze to find toilets and job done, pretty much. But now I'm on the train home and happy as Larry. So, yeah, I'm going to engage you as long as I want now. Sit here, look, and dance, tickle yourself. Like you're in a, I mean, this whoever was in here before must have been having a tactical wank before anything else. But anyways, peace. Yo yo, what's up people? So yes, just got home, just got back from Peterborough. Had an absolute amazing day out there. Went out to get my sister's passport with her. Turns out we got a chance to have a look around all the shopping centres. The actual city centre, we got to go see the football ground, and we basically went all over it, and it's absolutely amazing. See, you travel somewhere new every day, you experience new things, and you get to find out how amazing they are. So yeah, my next trip is going to be London, so I'll see you again for that. But other than that, I've only been back out one day and my throat's already playing up again. So, yeah, from now till then, peace out. Hope you've enjoyed your day and week, and enjoy your weekend. Stay safe and peace out.